Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Ah, boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this, just... If you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Thank you. look at my match, stranger. Whoa, I'll train himself coming to my shop. Look at my match, stranger.
Jazeer, you there? The infected got into Ozan's place. He's dead.
Is Eski there? Is she all right?
No, there's no sign of her. There's another girl here, though, who didn't make it. I'll keep looking. Don't worry, Jazeer.
Father always worries. Good luck.
There you are. And am I glad to see both of you alive.
What are you doing here? How did you get through that hell?
Well, I could ask you the same thing. What were you guys thinking?
There were only a couple of biters wandering around when we got here.
Yeah, but then some bandits showed up and started shooting.
Next thing we knew, the place was flooded with undead.
All right, yeah, well, it's time to head back. Your dad's worried sick about you.
Huh? We're not going back.
Forget it, Kyle. This isn't a decision my father gets to make.
Eski, Jesus, I knew you were strong, Will, but I didn't think you were crazy.
We're going to Haran, Dara and me. We want our own lives.
But listen to me, Haran is just as big a death trap as this place.
I'm not going to live the rest of my life chained to my father's leg like a fucking dog.
No, you can't—
Kyle, please! I told you, I'd ask you for a favor someday. This is the day. I need you to help us.
We know that it's dangerous in Haran, but this place is killing us. You just got here. Imagine living here.
Imagine living among those people. How sick of it you'd get.
There's a tunnel not far from here, a path into the city. That's where we're going.
All right, but I need to check that tunnel first. Now promise me you won't set foot out of this trailer till I tell you it's safe.
We promise, Kyle. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's Crane. You know that path into the city you were gonna use? It was filled with volatiles.
Holy shit! So are they gone now?
Yeah, I cleared them out.
You're the type of student who will overtake the master, Kyle. There are not many, even among us, who would sacrifice as much as you have. We thank you.
big guy wrecked this car. Must have been what they carried off. What the hell happened here?
Hey, you there? A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean, brother?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field, didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but it just seems far. Soon, I believe you are ready.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I fear I carry some bad news for you.
Yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You have seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure?
Would you call a bandage on an open wound a cure? No. What we have right now is just a temporary solution. We are working on a certain curative project, one with more permanence. But we need time, and we need peace to last for just a bit longer.
And let me guess, you're running out of this elixir.
Unfortunately, yes. That's why I asked you to come here. I want to offer you a deal. Find us more of it, and a fair portion will be yours. The mother will teach you how to use it. You'll be able to return to Haran with your prize, or perhaps you'll choose to stay with us.
It seems like you've got an idea of where to look for this stuff.
A lot of our brothers were out searching for it, and recently we lost contact with three of them. They were supposed to check a certain cave. Your seeing the mist cannot be a coincidence. It must have been spillage. Seems that someone found the elixir and ran away with it.
All right, so check out the cave. Got it.
Farewell, brother. I hope the news you bring back is good.